blowout on the field and an offense that doesn't like to push down the field. Teddy Bridgewater only attempted two passes that went more than 10 yards from the line of scrimmage. Everybody's going to bring their coverage up, and it's going to be impossible to really produce any offense when you don't ever take shots down the field.
And then when you have your defensive, one of your defensive stars go down, Von Miller, it is a sprained ankle, Vic Fangio said, after the game. So that's not something that they want to hear, especially as...